our clients first come to us, it really depends on what type of project they're considering doing. If it's a renovation, then we would do a consultation at their home. If it's a new build, usually the consultation is done here in our studio in Tawasin, and we would kind of talk to them about their needs, what they're looking to do, what they're hoping to accomplish with the renovation or the new build, and really get down to kind of the nitty-gritty, weird little questions that we have to ask to kind of really understand how they function in their spaces.
How the space really works for our lifestyle is I'm a single father with two young daughters. It's an open plan concept and that sort of thing. It's small enough that it still feels cozy, but it's open and roomy. And again, sort of the outdoor space and the indoor space and being able to use both of those spaces together. We love to entertain and have people over. And so it works out quite nicely for, you know, all of our needs. I'm extremely satisfied with the end product. We were nominated for 4 Georgies, 2 Ovations. The house was featured in Vancouver Magazine for the kitchen. Everyone that comes over just loves it, and the feel of the house, its understated elegance and that sort of thing. There's a lot of detail that's gone on in the home. And I think that the whole experience was just wonderful, and we enjoyed every step of it.
The functionality of the design of this house and the design of it that Sarah came up with really works well for us. This needed to be an open concept home that we could entertain in, that we could watch the kids in the living room play while we were in the kitchen socializing, and Sarah designed it to remove walls and make it open. It's wonderful. It's very scary for a person when you're coming in, it's lots of money and you don't want to make a mistake. Sarah walks you through, no mistakes are made. It's great.
We try to make it easy for our clients by essentially offering a one-stop shop. So all of their selections, materials, tiles, flooring, fabrics, etc., everything that most people require is here in our office. So essentially we would narrow down the selections for them ahead of time, and then based on their ideas and their wishes that we talk about general conceptual direction, and then offer them a couple of schemes for different rooms, different spaces, or kitchens, or bathrooms, etc. And then they can react to it. So it's a little bit easier than sending somebody out to a showroom and saying, oh, you know, go see what you like. It's very overwhelming for a lot of clients to go and just kind of wander around aimlessly in showrooms. So we try to focus it for them ahead of time. Most of our clients are, you know, business professionals. They don't have time to spend hours and hours and every weekend, you know, running around to showrooms. So trying to narrow it down ahead of time. It's not about one person here, it's about how we all work together and we all bring something different to the table. The awards are great. I mean, it's nice to get recognition for or saying that we're doing okay. You know, people recognize that, you know, what we're bringing is interesting and different and valid. And so, yeah, it's nice. It's a little pat on the back, right? You know, keep doing what you're doing. It's going to be okay. But, yeah, I mean, again, it's completely team-based. And it really helps us to push ourselves, you know, to really challenge what we're doing and make sure that we're not, you know, kind of just doing the same old all the time. We want to make sure that we're, you know, being creative and innovating and doing things that are a little bit different. Our clients are amazing. Like, honestly, they're so appreciative. I think that when you really service somebody well and they really feel like you've listened to what they're asking for and you've come up with solutions that are what they want, that they would have never considered on their own, then we've done our job